It often happens that visitors in your WooCommerce store do not know exactly what they are looking for. They may be scrolling around endless web pages and not find anything they want. They might even leave your website. Hence, you should guide them to find the product they are looking for. This can be achieved with proper product filters. In this video, we'll see the top WooCommerce product filter plugins for great user experience. Let's get started. Number 1. Products Filter for WooCommerce Plugin. The first in the list is the WooCommerce Products Filter plugin developed by Nexter and hosted by WooCommerce.com. The plugin offers Ajax-based filters that look light and are easier to use. The plugin settings are pretty straightforward, where you can create projects for filtering. You can customize the functionality and look of the filter easily. The plugin provides interactive elements like checkbox list, radio list, drop-down list, box list, text list, price slider, and button. You can also customize the layout of the filters. In addition to this, you can paginate or sort without reloading the page. The plugin starts at $79 for a single site license. Number 2. Product Filter Plugin by Jeriho. Apart from being one of the most popular product filter plugins in the market, this product filter plugin integrates seamlessly to WooCommerce and works smoothly on shop, product, and custom pages. Also, the plugin works easily with Visual Composer Page Builder. The plugin features a large number of filtering options from categories, attributes, price, stock status, rating, vendor, and a lot more. Another advanced feature is adaptive filtering, where the plugin displays only the remaining terms in your filters. This helps customers to narrow down their filtering criteria. Number 3. WooCommerce Product Filter Plugin by Pick Plugins. This is a free plugin that can be downloaded from the WordPress plugin repository. The plugin has some handy features that allow you to filter by WooCommerce attributes, add a custom filter using hooks, and remove an existing filter using hooks. When the plugin is installed and activated, you can add the filters as a sidebar widget, making it easier to customize the filters. You can also display using short codes, show filters only for products on sale, in stock, by SKU, keywords, categories, tags, price range, and ordering of the products. Number 4. WOOF, WooCommerce Product Filter Plugin. This plugin is one of the few plugins that offers a great level of flexibility. Apart from filters like product attributes, categories, tags, etc., the developers offer extension APIs that enable you to create custom filters of your own. However, you need to have advanced PHP knowledge to do such code-level customization. The plugin features widgets, product shortcodes, Ajax search, and multiple filter display options. The plugin is priced at $34 for a regular license, and also comes in a basic version. Number 5 in the list is YITH WooCommerce Ajax Product Filter. In addition to providing the standard filtering options like category, price, etc., this plugin also offers an option to combine different filtering options. It also offers advanced filtering options like publishing date, price range, user ratings, number of sales, etc. This plugin is a must-have tool, particularly if your product catalog is quite large. Your customers won't be confused to find what they are looking for among all the available choices. It offers multiple layout options to help you choose suitable ones that are effective on your site. Number 6. Premerse WooCommerce Product Filter. What differentiates this plugin from others is the single widget that displays all the available filtering options. The efficient caching system associated with this plugin will also help in improving page loading speeds. It also provides an option to filter the search results. The plugin also caters to your website SEO. Using the filters, you can generate pages with clean URL, create custom landing pages, bulk generate landing pages, and automatically add pages to the sitemap. There are even advanced settings related to filters and SEO. Number 7. Barocket Ajax Product Filter Plugin. This is yet another powerful WooCommerce product filter plugin that lets you apply unlimited filters with a single widget. All the standard filtering parameters such as categories, taxonomies, price, tags, attributes, etc. are available. Display options are also exhaustive with checkboxes, radio buttons, range sliders, drop-downs, tags clouds, etc. And, if you want to change the display style of any of these options, you can do that easily as well. It also has features like dynamic product recount. You can purchase the single site license for $35, or try the free version of the plugin. Hence, these are the top WooCommerce product filter plugins. To explore these plugins, follow the respective links given in the video description. If you are looking for tutorials, blog articles, and resources on WordPress and WooCommerce, don't forget to check out learnwoo.com. Go follow us on our social media channels, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more informative video tutorials related to WordPress and WooCommerce.